Teen Mom 2 star Jenelle Evans forced off stage by husband David Eason during reunion. Teen Mom 2 fans watched the first part of the reunion on Monday night, and there was no lack of drama during the one-hour show. The format was a bit different this time around, and nearly all of the girls took the stage to dish details about their lives. When it was Jenelle Evans' turn, things got heated backstage. According to a November 13 report by Us Weekly magazine, Jenelle Evans was on stage giving an interview with Dr. Drew Pinsky, while her husband David Eason watched from backstage. Things seemed to be okay, and Jenelle was answering questions about her mother, custody of Jace, and her relationship with David. Dr. Drew pointed out that David's temper could be an issue, and also mentioned abuse claims against her son Kaiser by the Teen Mom 2 star's ex-boyfriend, Nathan Griffith. As David Eason watched backstage, he became more and more agitated, saying that he was angry that Dr. Drew was getting Jenelle Evans upset, and that he wasn't going to answer any questions from him when it was his turn to hit the stage. The Teen Mom 2 dad even went as far as to call Dr. Drew names, and when the interview went to break, David came out on stage and told Jenelle he was leaving and asked her if she was coming. Eason refused to tell Evans what the problem was until they were alone, but he insisted that they leave, and that is just what they did, even when producers tried to stop them. Jenelle Evans' mother, Barbara, and her baby daddy, Nathan Griffith, both went out on stage, and they each revealed that they had a bad feeling about David Eason, saying that his relationship with Jenelle was very controlling. Jenelle and David storming off stage comes after multiple reports about Evans and Eason's bad behavior during the weekend of the Teen Mom 2 reunion filming. The couple allegedly refused to stay in the hotel with their co-stars, and MTV rented them an Airbnb to appease them. Eason also allegedly had too much to drink at a party also attended by the Teen Mom stars, and reportedly pulled out a knife and started popping decorative balloons on set after becoming angry. There is no word on whether Jenelle Evans and David Eason will return for part 2 of the Teen Mom 2 reunion, which airs next week on MTV.